One fine day, you know, my brother and one or two of our friends were sitting and thinking, ki, what should we name this company? The company which we are starting, and this is an IT company, and we will be working with Americans as well as UK or overseas clients. So what we should name it? So when we realized that it is an amalgamation of culture, business, and ethnicity of two or three countries, that is US and India. So this is like a joining together, like neutrons or protons together. So we named it fusion. Fusion is just, you know, amalgamation or two neutrons or electrons coming together and creating energy. So we thought this is a perfect name, where something good from US, UK or overseas country and something good from India combined together to create something beautiful, either software solutions or back office solutions. And this is how fusion name came into being.